Hey, Dr. Webb, thanks for having me. My name is Kristeen, and I'm currently a fourth year med student at UT Health San Antonio. And on today's video, you get to follow me, and you get to see what it's like to be a med student on an OBGYN rotation. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. And don't forget, once the video is over, head on over to White Coats and Stilettos and follow me on my YouTube channel. You guys have a great day.
Exhausted. It is pretty much 6 p.m. I only have like, I have to find my keys. Now I have 3 hours to study, eat, take a shower, get everything ready for tomorrow so that I can be in the bed by 8. So it's 6 o'clock. So I have 2 hours to study, to eat, to take a shower, to organize my life, and to do it all over again tomorrow. So, signing out. Good night, everyone. Today is inpatient OB triage. HCD.
See you tomorrow.
Bye. Heading to Grand Rounds. I am looking forward to the food.
Whoever is cooking.
Hey.
What are y'all doing?
Yeah. Okay, so now we are back at home and we are going to be doing a little bit of studying. That's the uterus right there. So it's around 6 o'clock right now. The sun is almost down. I am home, got my candle lit a little bit, put my baby Christmas tree right there and my baby TV, watching a little bit of Crown as I study. Maybe about an hour to two of studying. So typically what I do, I kind of read whatever chapter I'm on. This is Blue Book for Obstetric Gynecology Blueprints. So I will read a chapter, highlight things that I feel like are very important that I really need to remember. Then after reading the chapter fully, I go back and I write notes on the things that I highlighted or things that I really, really want to remember. Yep, that's pretty much every day. I wake up early, go to work, come home, study, take a shower, eat, and sleep, and repeat. So that's my day.
Yeah, right whenever you're ready, you can go in, look it up, wait till you take the vitals, get everything out, and then